got it. I don't think that I can get over all of my problems. I've been thinking, who the fuck am I to disagree? I heard I'm pretty dope, so I guess I gotta oblige inside. I've been plotting on the way that we could elevate. I massacre the track up your skill, I never hesitate. I put a lot of time into the craft to make it resonate. I regulate with repetition, I could be the greatest. But ever me illogical, the other have a lady. Practice all the patience that I got in my attendant mind. I'm in the mother ignorance, so in a minute I make it relatable. Elevate the negativity at all costs. Trying to find my way, I'm feeling so lost. Find me in the zone, I gotta focus. But that can be an issue, I'm addicted to the work. It's all I ever wanna do, pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for and need a more than pity. Many minuscule opinions picking apart the immaculate, happily apathetic, and naturally authentic. The sentence is sentimental, like the words are just a piece of my soul. I transcend into the artist that I wanna be. I demonstrate my dominance, a derelict with dialect. My etiquette is excellence. I dedicate my all to this. I solemnly swear it. I serenade with selections of different cadences to kill it. Really invested in this. And anyone that wants the truth that we present to be identified, I live a meager life. I'm motivated by progression. Cause a year ago, nobody paid attention to the kidding. I'm persistent with the effort. I can make my declaration dedicated to the devil. Made definitely concerned that I prefer to be a purist. I purchased all of the verses. Only way to get it off of my chest. Oh, Lord, if it's a problem, I solve it privately. Polish them off. I punish with powerful poems. Composed a dope creation. Case in point, I'm steadily proven. And I lose a dream. I used to be infatuated. Waiting, now it's just reality. I'm managing my temperament. My time to capitalize is an infinite. The wisdom I'm attaining from trial and effort is priceless. I pride myself on putting the music before my sanity. Send you a lullaby with alliteration and empathy. The lack of recognition is starting to fuel my energy. You know you made it when you receiving hate from an enemy. Your relevance was never an option. Here's a synopsis. Said I'm knocking out whoever you considering the king. I kick him off the throne. I want it. I'ma take it as my property and probably prepare to go to war with any challenger. Battling Coliseum's people chant for me to finish it. Remnants and other legends that left remarkable legacies. I said it. I'm ahead of my time. I am. You could never understand the headspace I'm in. I live. I'm writing about it, giving a lyrical ballad. Working to find out a balance, dealing with every challenge. But it's a struggle, meticulously adjusting my train of thought to be positive, transformed to a phoenix. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Knowledge.
Transform.